Let's take a look at some of the more common network-based attacks, including denial of service and distributed denial of service attacks. These are very effective at taking down a system, not breaking into it, but making sure that others can't see web pages or can't send or receive email or get access to files.